We up here. Welcome to Slab Kings TV. And I'm King Slab. But I want y'all to see. We got high conditions on the water. This is Harrison. This is my spot. This is where I fish. And it's all messed up. They pulling water hard, but it's flooded all back up through there. I mean, what can a fisherman do? Be trying to get out here on the water, make more videos for y'all. And sorry, I ain't been online. But you see why. I mean, this is actually a tree stump float. It's not in no, it's not like solid, it's no floating from somewhere. I mean, the water is damn near in the parking lot. So we trying, and it's rough fishing conditions out here. But I like to say, Hook City TV, Richard Jean, the Fishing Machine, Crappie Town, USA, I'm big fans. Y'all can give me some advice, leave comments, anything, but don't forget to like and subscribe. It's just a short video showing y'all the conditions we're trying to fight with right now. We had 8 days of solid rain in the Tennessee Valley. I mean, it's rough out here. But who knows? All right, but y'all stay tuned for more videos. I like to show y'all something right here. Now, I want y'all to look at this. This is actually part of the bank underwater. Going out. You see where you can look at that right there. That's like a garbage can thing. It just messed up out here. But we'll get back with y'all real soon. Thank y'all. Please leave a comment.